I'm Thoni, the vice leader of the Fanak. So you just watch my footage on PvP and I'm gonna show you my build that I use on PvP and whoa. So shit, I look so gay. Fuck. Okay, so this is the equipment I use for PvP and WoW. So I have +5 eye for relance with damage increase 1% and double Hydra card, mirror shield, +7 tides, tier 3 with attack +23, and Tara Frog. I usually switch between Tara Frog and Basana card because these two cards is really optimized for PvP and WoW. Also, I have +3 bluff cap. I use this bluff cap because I have stone resistance +24%. Also, +4 rune boots. I have attack +31. And +3. Okay, so flowering change name to max HP +5% and magical boost +3%. I don't know why. So yeah, this is just flowering +3. This is +10 before and I refine it once and it become +9 and back to +10, and now this is it. It's become +3 and broken and shit, and +10 strength ring with tier 4. This is +12 before and shit just happened to me and everything is broken. So this one is nice, it have damage increase +3.5%, sword blade 1, and that's it. Also I have cat ear beret with attack +40. Also the brand new split goblin, and this is my attribute. I have 91,000 HP, attack 2,846. Yeah, this is my adventure book. Attack +306, HP +2,448, and strength +7 and +5, so it make 12. And my guild blessing and pray to goddess, I have combat blessing, attack +157, attack 0.4. The skills, I just maxed out my shield chain and spear mastery. Also retribution level 20. And for the rune, I have 3 shield chain damage increase, so it make 30%, and 2 shield chain range, and I take hit of shield charge +20%, and shield charge stone red +15%. This is my stats. I have 99 strength, 92 feet, and 31 dex. And this is my Aesir monument. I have attack +200, and 56. I just focused on attack. Yeah. And my gold medal is 331. Yeah, 31. And I have 234,000 contribution and plus this much. Okay, that's my rune. What the? And for the food I use and I eat original wheel fish kebab. It gave me attack plus 40 and damage to player plus 2.5% each. And I also use normal precision stone and STRB this. And because I play on potato, I always uncheck my display another player on settings to prevent me from DC. And so let's go then. And I just disconnected until half of the game. Let's grind on these fools, baby.
Aduh.
Balik Valkyrie 1 semuanya. Semua member balik ke Valkyrie 1.
Run.
Sini. Udah banyak benar ini monsternya. Susah target gua. Ini lagi gua. Ini gua hajar ini. Lagi gua hajarin. Mati tuh dah.
Temennya Papa Luna.
Ini kita enggak ada breaker. Tadi ini breaker ke mana ini? Gua doang yang gebukin.
Udah enggak usah war. Emperor.
Emperor pakai basic attack.
Ini masih keburu emang.
Masih. 15 menit sih kok.
15 menit ya? 74
kak.
Itu cuk. Aduh, banyaknya.
Wah, stres. Lap.
Udah.
Kalau enggak
Rest.
Bang Kumis, rest Bang Kumis.
Mati-matiin
dulu ini. Biasa, biasa, biasa.
Oke,
besok.
Oke, so from the half of this guild war until the end, I only get 34 kills. I don't know if it good or bad. Anyway, please like, share, subscribe. Yeah, please subscribe.